Our star has arrived.
What is this? I told you to call only if it was something important.
But it is important. Lon didn't believe you had cool gadgets and powers and stuff. He said you were wimpy.
Listen, you. I've got more important things to do than to perform tricks for a bunch of geeky little boys.
Geek.
You are not to call me again unless you actually need my help. Understand?
Yeah.
Good. Let's see. Everything seems calm and peaceful. You appear to be fine. No broken bones. Not leaking any bodily fluids. At least not yet. You do know what the word help means, don't you?
But I do need your help.
Really? How's that?
I have a splinter.
Tuck, that's not what I meant by...
Oh, so my stupid little pain isn't important enough for you. Is that it?
No, that's not what I said.
So what, I'm never gonna see you unless I'm about to be run over by a train?
No, of course.
Or crushed by a gorilla or swallowed by the Loch Ness Monster?
That's ridiculous.
I thought you wanted to have friends like a normal kid.
I do.
I thought we were friends.
We are.
Well, as a friend, let me give you a little advice about friendship. Friends help friends out. Not just with the gorilla-sized problems, but with the splinter-sized problems, too.
Oh, all right. But I can only come over if you need my help with something.
Oh, I don't think that'll be a problem.
Jenny.